The story of Master Cygnus is known to all.
Oh! Master Cygnus taught my hero, Maximilian!
Yes, he tried to teach your hero. He was my teacher as well.
Didn't you turn evil for-
Don't test me!
Sorry, Sorceress.
What is not known is the story of his best friend, the elf Vorwick. Human and elf fought side by side, the most talented war mages of the Order. Before infighting forced the Horde into small factions, they used massive traps and defeated the largest orc armies. Cygnus and Vorwick were the best young war mages of their generation. But when their final test came, only one of them would pass.
Here we are once again, friend Vorwick, fighting the largest orc armies ever assembled.
I welcome it, friend Cygnus. I am curious about what drives the orcs. You must admit, they are far more willing to die for their cause than our own order mages.
They're definitely stubborn, or perhaps just stupid.
Perhaps. Nonetheless, their numbers are no match for my strength and your knowledge of rift magic. It is about time to get started.
For granted, they are a bit meaner than their smaller counterparts.
The door is down! Here they come!
vanquished.
Enemies on the way!
Ah, to be young, angry, and powerful.
Where are we going? You
Let's go.
strongest need nothing before me. Right there. It's time.
More enemies on the way! Efficient placement equals efficient killing. I'm ready.
Oh,
so vanquished. Expect this. This will wipe them out. Ready indeed. More enemies on the way!
Old friend Crag has shown up to fight.
We should remove him quickly. He will disable the traps. their strongest mean nothing before me. By the great fall. Sickness was never as good at this as me. Challenge me.